credit to what goes on in practice. I think our coach is doing a great job of game plan for each game. Each and every week, and we just go out and execute plays.
Clinch a playoff spot. What's
going to
stop the Patriots?
Nothing. We don't stop ourselves.
We got a bus here. They have the best team in the NFL. That was what I was talking about. But they came in here on our field, our weather, and just timed us. We're going to stop them. 33 points in the first half, and on if the development play half or not, but we just couldn't do much.
Whatever the elements are, we've got to be mentally tough enough to play in them. Both teams are playing in them. So coach always stresses the opponent that we're playing is the Chicago Bears. You know, not the weather, not the refs, not the crowd. It's the Bears, and I think that's we were all pretty focused.